fucking people.
Yeah, fucking people over.
To be such.
I'm sick, I am so sick, I would call you a savage and then you have your harvest in my cabin. With marks in your back, molders in your sack, I got you hooked on a crack, I got your kids out back, cause you're a savage, say what? Don't believe me, what? I can prove it to you, dude, on the TV, you see me? I'm suave with that gleam in my eyes, cause that's what it's like to be so civilized. Look at you, you the fool, you even live in a house, cracked out and practically foaming at the mouth, at the 500 years of a rape campaign, hitting that man from various other types of things. You look like a pizza, you pile of bad habits. See, I told you you was a savage.
Mistrust and distrust of the government is driving this country mad. The man is feeling of jealousy, and that was all about the dope maybe. The corporate personality of the South, and the benefit to the world. You have a right to free speech, let me see to it, and teach me a whole list to turn on this fight.
Thank you.
rich students go coming for you. The first thing we do is make your brown eyes blue. Step two, we write you out an IOU that says, you owe me. See step 33. But first, please read the fine print. Trust me, you can see it if you squint.